Lair. A phenomenon that suddenly appeared in this world over a century ago. Humans consumed by it had their minds corrupted in the blink of an eye. Other creatures were warped into fiendish monstrosities. Humankind took various countermeasures to fight off the Blair's growing influence, but none had any effect. In the face of the proliferating Blair, people continued to lose their homes and their lives. Now, the Blair have spread to cover nearly the entire world. The last humans have retreated to outlying cities to await their final days. However, in the midst of this immense despair, there remains an existence capable of granting people hope. Born by chance in exceedingly small numbers among the remaining humans, girls with the power to counter the Blair. The Verse Maidens.
Interesting.
Blair outbreak confirmed. Fortunately, no casualties as of yet. Did you make it in time?
Of course. Ground Zero's just a bit further. No need to worry so much.
Got it. We're good on this end, too.
just cropping up wherever the hell they want. Hey, hurry up and get out of here. Keep dawdling and you'll be dead meat.
We know that, but...
But?
Well, you know...
What are you mumbling about? Didn't I tell you to get out of here?
Yeah, but if we wait here, we might be able to get a closer look.
That's right. The chance is worth risking our lives.
They are perverts, I think.
Now listen here! You guys had better...
Wherever Blair happened to appear, Verse maidens are sure to be near. Ladies and gentlemen, no need to fret any longer. Tonight's special live show is just about to begin!
They're starting!
Here they come! Here they come!
She's really here? Ms. Momoka? She's really here?
What's this? It seems there are still a few ill-mannered guests lingering on stage. There's no way we can start like this. How troublesome. Oh, how troublesome indeed. She might even want to go home.
What? No, no way. We're so sorry.
We'll leave right now. Hey, let's go.
Guess that means I can get out of here too. There's nothing more I can do but leave this to them.
Now then, the stage seems to be set. Our beloved Verse Maiden and this town's number one idol, Miss Momoka, makes her long-awaited appearance!
Hello, everyone! Sorry for the wait! I hope you'll all be rooting as hard as you can for me today.
She's here! Hell yeah! I scored a front row seat! Whoa! It's Miss Momoka!
Miss Momoka! Good luck!
Hey, quit shouting out at random! Say it together properly! Here we go! Ready, set...
Miss Momoka!
It's a wonder they can stay so fired up at a time like this.
Is she here? Miss Momoka? Did she come out yet? Did she? Come on!
Guess there's one over here, too.
Oh! I can't see anything from here! Everyone's way too tall!
Or you're just short. Hey, shouldn't we hurry up and get out of here? We're not all that far from the stage.
In that case, Tut, I'm going on ahead. Fire me! Please let me through!
Huh? What'd you just...
Hey, wait up! Otoha!
Whoops. Pardon me. I'm so sorry. Phew. I think I see a spot there. Wow! It's Miss Momoka! And she's looking so cute today, too!
All right, everyone! Crank up your voices and cheer her on! Ready, set!
Miss Momoka! Yeah!
All right, me too! Miss Momoka! Good luck!
Hello, Nagisa. Welcome. How are you today?
Leave it to me. Something like this comes along and it's done for. All right, let's go.
Oh, I thought we'd be starting in a battle tutorial. Okay, no preemptive attacks. No search. So I'm not playing a hyperdimension clone. Oh, no, that's not gonna do. Never had the left-right camera be weird before. Alright. Hmm. that a save point? No. Oh, yeah. So it's not just Mega Dimension saves that can't be seen on stream. It's every game. So you can't turn the camera the opposite way you're walking. Okay. No. Fairy Fencer-ish. I need to concentrate on one.
Oh, I'm going to cry!
Now show them the power of Earth!
Alright, so it's different. What's up, Scalix?
I'll crush it, here I can!
Mocha just left the way the finishing
blow!
How unbecoming for her age!
Can't use any of those yet, huh? I think that's all it took on the last one. Oh. Oh, I have to use all of my attacks. They won't let me just start them like in Disgaea. I guess so, Skelix. What's up, Ryu? No experience. I feel gypped. Alright, I'm gonna have to... Thank you.
to find another way.
That fixed the camera problem. Why can't you watch? Oh no, they're split. I have to learn stuff. So basically I can go standard or elemental. Oh, so sadly, I don't know if I'm dropping frames or not since I'm streaming from the PS4. I'm not on HD quality. I'm on the second best quality. Oh, wait. I may be on the HD. I don't remember. I don't think I am. Probably not, Scalix. Probably not. I mean, I've been playing it for like 10 minutes. Whoever cares for weaknesses? I never look at that stuff. Thought it was represented as that everywhere. I grew up thinking green meant wind. Vice versa, wind meant green. Status abnormalities. You mean paralyzed? I won't consider it. Strategy stuff. I go in without a strategy. What? There's a weight value? A bit confused on this one. My confusion's probably not. It's probably going to hurt me in the long run. They give you a bunch of SP at the beginning. This one sounds cool. I'm gonna do that one.
Here I go!
Oh, that just attacked them both. I wanna do that. I probably can't do that again, can I?
Wind.
No experience. Item command. Does that take a turn?
How do I say? What kind of fight will we see today?
See if that takes a turn. Takes an attack. Okay, it does. That makes sense.
Take this.
No, you don't understand. These enemies have a lot of HP. Pretty cool attack.
I don't think there's much point in giving you a little service.
Awesome. Alright. Gauge measures the verse main's unique powers. The person we saw in the beginning cutscene.
How do you like that? Nice performance by our very own verse maidens.
Oh, it's a boss with a bunch of HP. That does the same amount of damage as the other enemies. Okay, I'm assuming that voltage meter is going crazy or something. Trophy.
There it is! Total annihilation! Once again, the Verse Maiden's power has saved the town! Oh,
Miss Momoka, are you feeling all right? We're almost done, so hang in there and do your best, okay?
Yeah. Dang it. Everyone, I look forward to your continued
She dying?
Yay! She won! Miss Momoka won!
Enough with that already, really.
Ouchie! Oh, Toft! Look, look! Miss Momoka really took that thing down!
I know, I saw. Seemed like a pretty tough fight.
Ah, Miss Momoka, she's so amazing! So cute, so strong! If only I could be like that, too!
You want to be like that? Exhausted and white as a sheet?
That's fine, too! Being a tiny girl, feeling the strain of battle, pushing herself to the limit!
You certainly got the tiny part down. I guess now you just need to work on your wheezing.
Come on, that's not what I meant. I don't mean I literally want to turn into Miss Momoka.
You want to be a verse maiden who protects everyone through song and dance, right?
Huh? Yeah, that's right.
How could I forget? I haven't been able to hear anything but that for ages.
What? Have I really said it that many times? Have I?
Hey, it's over now, so let's go.
Wait! The broadcast is still... What? You're really leaving? Hey! I said wait up!
Well then, Miss Momoka, are you tired? Shall we call it a day?
I'm fine. Just let me catch my breath.
Well then, that's all for today. Be sure to tune in for our next broadcast.
And that's a wrap. Nice work.
What a pain. Jeez, every freaking time. Quit it with the sudden pop-up appearances, I said. God damn.
It seems to be unavoidable lately. Today was an especially close call. We were on the verge of an incident.
Huh? No way! I'm still totally...
Hey, are you really all right?
Can't you see it? Totally fine? How many... years do you think I've been... doing this?
Indeed, how many years has it been? When you first became a verse maiden, that was some tens of years ago.
I'm sorry, I have to say this. It looks like she's holding the urge to go to the bathroom.
Not some tens of years, ten some years. Get it right!
Looks like you got your energy back. In that case, I'll let you take care of the cleanup. There are still mads left.
I know that. Jeez, pain in my... that's right. Just one thing before that.
What now?
Today's damage. What's it look like?
I can't really say until the report goes up. Though I think it wasn't much.
She sounds like Mommy.
Oh. In other words, it wasn't enough.
If it bothers you that much, you should retire already and make way for the younger generation.
It's all right. It doesn't actually bother me. Besides, there aren't any youngsters I can hand this off to.
Surely there are. You're already pushing it physically. If you keep it up at your age...
I am not pushing it! Hanging up now! Jeez. She just has to comment on everything. Sheesh. Just gonna get this over with so I can go back.
Quit acting like some horn dog. Where do you think we are right now?
I made the camera way too fast. I'll get this route eventually. Alright.
Hey, check that out! Put some spirit into it!
I'll never be done. I'll never get this over with. That's it. I can't do this anymore. Even this simple job is starting to hurt my waist.
Come on, Nene! Hurry up or it'll be over! Hurry, hurry! Kana, you're too fast! Even if we hurry, I'm sure it's already over.
Voices. All right, we're at the scene.
Now, where's the flare? Huh? It's gone?
What are you doing here? How many times do I have to tell you to keep out of Ground Zero?
Miss Momoka, good. Good day!
Did you take down all of them? All by your teeny self?
Don't call me teeny! I see your attitude towards your seniors is as lousy as always.
That's true! Miss Momoka is way older than we are, so...
What do you mean by way? Why'd you emphasize that word, huh?
After all that rushing we did to get here, and we didn't get a turn today either!
Boring! And you'll never get a turn for the rest of your life! I'm more than enough, all by myself.
No fear! I want to be a first maiden too!
We could help out just a little. It'd be nice if you weren't so hostile, maybe.
If you guys showed up when it was here, you would have just slowed me down.
You say that now, but you always seem like you're just about to lose. What? When did I ever seem like I was just about to lose?
When? Well, last time and the time before that and the time before that. Last month was especially awful.
Right? If we hadn't helped you out, you would have been squashed flat and gotten even teenier.
I said not to call me teeny! It was staged! I was totally planning to pull an instant comeback from the brink of defeat, but you guys ruined it!
Keep saying that, and we're not gonna help you anymore, okay?
Okay.
I keep telling you I don't need your freaking help!
Miss Momoka? I know you hate us, but really, you shouldn't push yourself.
I'm not pushing myself! You two are just so stubborn!
But you're not really the age to be a verse maiden anymore. I'm pretty sure this year you're a third.
What the hell?! What did you try to say?! What did you just try to say?! Huh?!
I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
Hey! Stop bullying Nene! You're too old to be acting so immature!
I am not too old! Not too old!
I'm scared! Hey, can we go now?
Guess so. And we ran all the way over here, too.
Hurry up and go back. Go! Oops. Wait a sec. If it's just a little bit of cleanup work, I wouldn't exactly not let you guys help.
See ya! Give us a turn next time, okay?
Goodbye!
Well, there's just a bit left. Even by myself, I'll be done soon.
So it's not all voiced? lot, right? Instead of a heart, it's a music note. It's alright so far. Haven't played enough of it. It seems like a combo of, like, every game I've played before this. So it's going to be interesting. It's a bit of Fairy Fencer Hyperdimension. Atelier, Meruru. I control her now? Him? Or is Momoka the only character I control? That was a bit loud.
Momoka, it's an emergency.
Don't just suddenly shout at me like that! Dumbass!
The Blair have appeared at another location. Head there as fast as you can.
You're always, always!
Huh? What was that? I said the Blair have appeared. Hurry!
Huh? Wait a minute! Didn't I just clear them all out? Never just continuously shown up before.
Nothing you can do about that now. No time to talk. Hurry!
But I've got a my physical condition over here!
Too much for you?
It's not too much! It's not too much at all!
But...
Are those two still nearby?
You finally decided to leave it to them?
No! That's not it at all! Just answer the question!
As a matter of fact, I was preparing to get in touch with them, in case you decided to pass on this one.
You don't have to get in touch with them. I'll take care of it in a snap.
Good grief. Perhaps we should skip the broadcast this time around.
What does that mean? Another way to block off the road, I'm assuming. Chapter 2? I wonder, do I have challenges? You don't have challenges in this game?
Try to keep up. It's pretty entrenched there. No way to get through. Look at that!
Police force casualties?
What? More of them up here?
Yes, I'd like you to hurry there as soon as possible.
What? What? Is it Blair? Where? Where? Where are they? We were done for the day, so I kinda just switched off.
Let's go already! Rostini's gonna get them all first! Here we go!
Ah! Stop it! Stop it! Stop pulling me!
For them to show up one after the other in such a short time,
Is this girl number 5?
No, it's still not your
turn. And 6?
But... What if casualties occur among the people of the city?
Something of this level, even that idiot can take care of. If she can't, at least I'll have a good laugh.
Is that really true?
There we have the, not very nice person of the game.
Of course. Your debut calls for nothing less than the biggest stage we can manage.
Deal? No. If I were a verse maiden, this would be a situation in which I'd hurry and head over. Wouldn't it? Deal, deal!
I want it. I don't know what it is, but I want it.
She might have a few reasons for not going either. This time, I'll pretend I didn't see. Or is that not it? Perhaps. Yeah. Deal?
Oh no, oh no! What do we do? What should we do?
No matter what we do, I think this might be it for us.
What? You can't give up already?
I'm just telling you what I'm thinking. All joking aside. This is pretty bad.
That's true, but... Oh, I got it! How about I try singing?
Singing? What for?
Well, because a verse maiden's song can eliminate Blair, right?
A verse maiden's song?
I've been trying my best to become a verse maiden, too! If I can't do this, there's no way I can be one for real!
There's nothing else we can do, so I guess just do what you want.
This is going to end how I think it's going to end.
Yeah! Here I go!
That's some voice you got there.
I'm too nervous to sing properly!
Oh, never mind.
your voice call them over?
No way! My soul wouldn't do that! What should we do? Tom!
You're asking the wrong person.
Found you! Wow, so there really were idiots who didn't get away in time.
Huh? Ah, it's Miss Momoka! Miss Momoka came for us!
Yeah, we're... safe?
You epic Blair! Don't you dare go after civilians!
Damn it, how many more of them?
Yay! So strong!
So cool!
That's our Momoka!
Did she just say effing?
Shit! Shoot! That just slipped out! Tell anyone? I swear, I'll deny it!
She's mad at us now!
Do you really want to become this?
Anyway, I'm glad you two are alive. I'll be done with these guys in two shakes, so just sit tight.
I forbid you to overdo it. The other two will be arriving soon, so first, get these civilians to safety.
You're kidding! You're telling me to run in the face of Blair?
Don't give me that attitude. Aren't you already at your limit? Your strength and your ability.
Enough! I'm telling you, I'm nowhere near any limit!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Pretty sure she's not mad at you.
But she's just so scary. I just...
Jeez. Who's at what limit? For Blair of this level, I've got plenty left in me. I can handle this myself. Leave it to me.
For Blair of this level, they gotta look pretty big. He has a lot of health.
I'll crush it! Take this! Take this! Stop! Oh, I'm going to cry! Momoka's turn!
Who's gonna die first? When do I get experience? Or am I not even supposed to be her? She's not even the main character.
That was a piece of cake.
Hooray! Miss Momoka won!
Yeah, but they haven't disappeared yet.
She just needs to sing to eliminate them. Wow, to think I'll get
to hear Miss Momoka sing from this close by! All that's left is to clear him out!
No use after all.
What should we do? Todd? You two, run, right now!
Otoha, run! Take her and run, hurry!
You, what are you saying?
That's right, we gotta run. Todd, you too!
If I can just buy even a little bit of time, just go!
Todd!
Go, hurry! Why, you?
Todd! He tried attacking them himself? What? What is he thinking?
Hurry! Run!
No way! I can't! Todd, we have to go together! This is the worst. Me, a verse maiden, relying on ordinary civilians. Whatever it takes, if I could just... Hey, you! Get out of here while there's still time! Taunt? There's no time for you to be spacing out! Hurry!
I'm borrowing this!
Huh? What do you mean, borrowing? What? My weapon!
That's one way to do it.
Use that!
Give Toad back! Just watch! I'll take care of this in no time!
Wow, I like this dragon a lot more. Get no experience either. I thought she was going to be the main character. She seemed like main character potential.
It disappeared. Did she eliminate it? Without the power of song? Through sheer effort?
You're still alive! Thank goodness!
Hurry, run!
Oh!
Otoha.
Momoka? The Blair signal seems to have disappeared. Did you do it? Are you all right?
How lame. I got saved by a pair of ordinary brats.
Huh? What do you mean?
This girl's one, too. That makes her the fourth. Huh. Maybe it is time.
What?
You're a flashback.
Thank you.
Don't you normally not see the opening until this section of the game? It must be a different video. I wasn't paying attention to the video.
What's that just now? This is...
You're finally up?
Huh?
Ah! I was wondering who that girl was in the opening. It's her not magical girl version.
Who are you?
What? You're not seriously telling me that you live in this town and don't know me?
Huh? Sorry, but I really have no idea.
What? You actually don't know? Me? Beloved Verse Maiden Momoka? Really?
Verse Maiden? Oh! Now that you mention it. I'm sorry, you're not wearing your usual outfit, so I couldn't tell.
I can't believe it. You just made enemies of all my fans today.
Even so, her getup's pretty rough. Or should I say lazy?
Jeez. And to think I went out of my way to carry you two back. Should have just left you there.
You two? Oh, I see. That's right. That means Atoa?
Right over there.
Oh, so she's here. Thank you very much.
She seems perfectly fine. Anything the matter with you?
No, not especially. Maybe just a little dizzy?
Oh. Then isn't it about time you woke that one up? To make sure she's not any worse off than you.
Hey, Atoa. Wake up, come on.
There's no time for you gone like that. I know you just woke up, but there are some things I have to ask you. First, wait, what is up with that impossibly stupid expression? Oh, could it be that the Blair screwed her up somehow?
She's always like this.
Is that so? Had me going for a moment there. Hey you, snap out of it. Me. I said, listen up. Hey!
Q-Q.
So she's that cat thing now.
Stop making those stupid sounds! How long do you plan on staying half asleep?
She really is pretty crass, this one.
Much.
Oh, well, she's a big fan of yours.
Oh? Oh, so that's it. Well, everyone in this town is. But I guess it's still pretty nice.
Ooh, well, if it's just a dream, then I can totally just hug her or something. Yay, Miss Momoka!
Ah! Where did that come from? Let go!
Miss Momoka's so...
not soft. Pretty hard, actually. Are these muscle knots?
Who's got muscle knots, you little...
It's a dream, so why does it hurt so much?
Probably because it's not a dream.
Seriously, give me a break! I'm still fresh and perky! Really, how much ruder could you possibly get?
It's not a dream. Then it's the real deal?
Seems it would be.
Oh, the real deal.
What?
It's the real Miss Momoka? Why? How come?
Enough already! Shut up! What is up with this girl? Is she like this 24/7?
None of this has been out of the ordinary behavior for her so far.
I'm sorry. I just got all confused. I mean, I'm still confused, but... Why? Why is Miss Momoka here in front of me?
You don't remember? We were surrounded by Blair, then we got rescued. More or less.
More or less? What do you mean by more or less?
Surrounded by Blair?
Whoa! I thought I told you not to start shouting out of nowhere!
Toct, are you okay? You're not hurt? Do you feel weird anywhere?
I'm fine.
Really? Are you really fine?
Yes, really. Just look at me.
Oh, okay. Thank goodness.
What about you? Are you okay? I mean, your head doesn't seem to be, but...
Huh? Why me?
Why you? You were all conked out too, remember?
I don't really remember. Did I pass out? Ooh, then after that, did you come and rescue us, Miss Momoka? Oh, I totally missed it! And it was such a good chance to see you up close in action, too!
Doesn't look like you're playing dumb. Hey, do you really not remember?
I don't remember anything! Ah! I just realized something!
Yeah, that's what I meant! I'd like to ask you some questions about that.
Can I get your autograph?
Yes, autographs are very important. Wait, what?
I don't have any paper. Where can I get... I know! My clothes! I'd like a big one on my back, please!
Nobody said they were going to give you an autograph.
What? You won't? But can't you? Somehow?
I'm really sorry about all this.
No, I'm suddenly feeling really beat. Who cares? Whoever comes by later will explain the rest to you. I've got a lot of things to reconsider, too.
Huh? Hold on!
Wait! If I can't have an autograph, then... at least a handshake!
Would you quit it already?
She got mad at me!
Enough already! I don't even have to reconsider! I'd never acknowledge the likes of you, freaking moron!
She was seriously pissed off.
Oh, did I do something wrong?
I think you did plenty.
I'm loving this guy. He is, like, just to the point.
I finally got to meet her, and I just made her angry. I didn't get to talk to her at all.
Hey, what's so great about her? She's got a foul mouth and a chip on her shoulder.
Really? I thought she was pretty approachable. A lot more than I imagined her to be.
You sure know how to exaggerate.
Sorry to interrupt your fun, but could I have a moment?
Whoa! Since when did...
I came in just as Momoka was leaving.
Oh, is that so? I didn't notice at all.
Well then, I'll begin by introducing myself. I'm Ayumi.
She sounds like Mommy, and I know she's the same voice actress as Vert and Rom.
You could say I'm Momoka's manager. Nice to meet you.
Oh, I'm Takt.
Oh, I'm Otoha. Pleased to meet you too. Wow, you really must be Miss Momoka's manager. So beautiful.
Even if you're just being polite, I appreciate it. Oh, is someone a little wary of me?
It's not that. I'm just a little nervous.
Huh? I haven't met you before, have I?
No, you haven't. Why?
I feel like I've heard your voice somewhere before. Is it just my imagination?
I bet you're right. I'm sure it's just your imagination. Anyway, are you two okay to walk?
Oh yes, I'm completely fine.
I'm good too.
Great. Then I'll start showing you around right away. Follow me.
Showing around? What is she showing us?
Beats me.
Sounds like the main headquarters, or it looks like the main headquarters. Oh, am I talked? Okay. It's actually pretty big. With what looks like a bunch of useless rooms. But I'm talked. I don't want to put on some makeup. So it's like development.
And now you've seen everything.
Secret base than an office.
If you have any questions, ask them now.
Questions? Oh, yes, yes, yes!
You don't need to be that loud for me to hear you. What is it?
Why did you show us around the office?
Yeah, wouldn't it be better to avoid showing ordinary civilians this kind of thing?
Did Momoka not tell you?
Tell us what?
Done yet?
you not explain anything to them?
About what?
About the fact that this girl is gonna work as a verse maiden? In your place?
Huh?
What?
That's because I still haven't acknowledged her yet.
Huh? What are you talking about? You were going on and on about your retirement just now.
Did I say that?
I recorded it so that you couldn't weasel out of it.
When did you record it? Anyways, I changed my mind. That girl is absolutely no good whatsoever.
Meanwhile, you're at a pretty no good age yourself.
Age has nothing to do with it. Appearance is what matters.
And it's fading fast. Lately, your skin's been so shabby that we've been avoiding taking close-ups.
That's not true! I've been taking good care of it. Still totally fresh and perky.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on right now.
What now? Don't interrupt me.
I'm sorry, but...
I'm sorry, too. I was sure you'd received a proper explanation.
No worries. Anyway, does this mean I can be a verse maiden?
Huh? Yes. As a matter of fact, it's what we'd like for you to do.
I said it wasn't necessary. She'll never be of any use. She's no good.
That's enough out of you.
I'll do it. I'll become a verse maiden. Please let me do this.
Hey, Otoha.
Thank you. That's a big help.
This is heading in a bad direction. Scatterbrained wusses are the absolute worst.
Momoka, you'd better quit while you're ahead. Got it?
What? Glare at me all you want. It doesn't scare me. If that's how you want it, fine by me. She's just gonna start crying for mommy right away anyhow.
Hold it. Where are you going?
To sleep. If she's taking my place, I'm sure you won't have a problem with my sleeping.
She can be pretty sassy, can't she?
I'm sorry. I'll be sure to tell her off later. Her emotions are a bit complicated right now. And Miss Otoha, please don't take what she says personally.
Verse maiden. I'm gonna be a verse maiden. Verse maiden. Verse maiden.
Oh, good. Looks like it didn't bother her at all.
So, this girl's gonna be a verse maiden, huh?
So is this going to be like Upper Dimension, Neptunia Victory? Clear quest to further progress. That's interesting. Oh, now people are in the overworld. she the only one here? I've been playing. I'm still fine for another 13 minutes. Thought so. That rose her affection? I mean, sure. Wait, did I say level 100? This game starts pretty... What? Oh! My mocha was level 100. I think. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Verdant green belt. I forgot how to. Is that how to get out of here? He acknowledged her name as Teeny. We'll be right back. Well, that was something. Oh, that cutscene took a while. I'm probably going to have to, I might be past hour and a half mark. kind of weird they tell you this after the opening section when you did this. The enemies in this game aren't BS. Like, some of them can kill you faster than the bosses. Well, that's different. How far does that reach? Holy crap! That's a pretty decent reach.
Time to get to work.
Wonder what her reaction is.
Wow, I've never seen this one before.
She doesn't have a reaction.
Yeah. Here we go! Yay! We get the first move! Yeah! It's my turn!
How many turns do I get? Oh.
Alright, I'll do one again. This is the end. Who was that? Did I look like a first maiden?
Experience! It's amazing. Back online, because hour and a half at a time is my limit before I start getting streaming problems and such what, because PS4 is weird. I'll be right back though.